The Plaquemines Parish president is lashing out at the federal government for shutting down the construction of sand barriers meant to block the oil spill. Billy Nungesser says he was informed by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service that the permits issued by the Army Corps of Engineers to dredge up sand to build the berms are being pulled. The reason the federal government wants Louisiana to move the dredging operation 2 miles further away from the coastline, a process that would take at least 7 to 10 days. Nungesser says he wants to disregard the order.
Who is giving these orders? Who is in charge? Do they not forget the president said we were at war? Where is the disconnect between the president of the United States and these federal officials?
Nungesser says he put repeated calls into BP, Admiral Thad Allen, and the White House, but no one called him back. Earlier this month, the president ordered BP to pay the state $360 million to build the protective sand berms. Two berms are almost complete.